sick.
It's finally time to defeat the Ender Dragon.
Hmm? Is something wrong?
Wait a minute. Where the hell are we? Did we end up in the wrong game? This isn't right at all. Nothing is even square.
Bob, just take a few deep breaths. We'll be alright. Just relax a little.
Oh, no, 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 no! Bosip, don't tell me I ended up in Fortnite!
Alright now. Bob, you need to calm down. Don't worry, we're going to be fine now. Let me pull up my phone and ask him about it. Ah, he finally replied. So, apparently we're inside of a popular game known as Friday Night Funkin'.
And? What are we supposed to do to get out of here?
Well, he told us that we have to locate a couple known as Boyfriend and Girlfriend, challenge them to a rap battle, and then we'll be out of here in no time. That's all. I'm looking forward to seeing how you'll be rapping, though.
Huh? What does that even mean? Why do we need a rap battle to leave? Who the hell even names themselves Boyfriend and Girlfriend? Was that their parents?
Don't worry about it, Bob. I'm positive we'll recognize them at the moment we run into them. Let's not panic.
What the? Is that them?
Ah, are you Boyfriend? I guess we found them.
Whoa, now really? This the guy? Damn, he is tiny. Like, midget small. Alrighty, I'll be the one who takes you on then, Chuckle Nuts. You'll be messing with the wrath of a handsome siren. A melody where no king can resist bowing down to me alone.
Excuse me, Navis. Do you mind if I stand here next to you? Alright, thanks.
Three, two, one, go!
Dude, you fought with him for like 6 hours straight. Yeah, he'll be fine, I suppose. Just give him a couple minutes to wake up.
My dignity, my life essence, died in shambles.
Well, guess I'm up next for the challenge. A little revenge couldn't hurt. I ain't taking it easy on you, little man. You better be ready for this one. Let's get it rolling.
I'm not going to be able to do that.
At least I managed to do my best while I could.
Dude! How are we supposed to get out of here now? At this rate, we'll never be able to go home.
Yeah, you're right. We've been out here for the entire day. The moon's already out. That little dude has got some mad skills to be working us up like this.
Bosip? What's going on with your phone?
Who's calling us this late?
What's happening to it? Your screen, it's...
I don't really know. Why is it glowing like that?
Hey, you guys, what's up? How's everyone doing after your little match? I hope you're all fine after the fiasco.
Amor, mind helping us finally get out of here?
Yeah, man. This little guy here has been kicking our asses left and right. We've been stuck here all day.
Please tell me you know a way out of all this. We really need to leave.
I just want to move on to the next game already.
All right. Let's simmer down now, dude. I'll make sure to get you both out of this mess, okay? Get Griffin over here for me if you can. So, you're BF, huh? How about we have some fun? Let's have a round. I can't exactly be in your world right now, but I'm sure you wouldn't mind that, right? Alright, then. Let's end this fiasco right now. Just the two of us in the final round.
Go!
downfall was going to happen eventually. I had fun battling against you, though. Good game indeed.
Now, just you wait a minute. Amor! Hey! You realize you just lost, right? How the hell are we supposed to get back home now?
Bob, you should really calm down.
Not only that, what did you mean by you knew it? You already knew you were gonna lose or something?
Yep. You see, I did all of this on purpose. It's actually because of something I've been planning on making for a while.
Planning?
What are you?
So you see, I've been inspired by the amount of talent in this community. I decided to make mod myself, so I put you two here in this game in order to create my own mod. Although I didn't know that it would have taken you guys this long to finish it. Why are you all just standing there? Are you guys confused? What's the matter here?
What the fuck?
I'm really glad.
What's all the commotion to?
Oh, hi, Minnie. I didn't see you there. I was having a rap battle with boyfriend over there.
Boyfriend? Is this the guy you were talking about some time ago?
Yeah. Actually, Minnie, why don't you try to battle with him with the song I made for you? I want to see you sing with each other.
Oh, sure. Haven't practiced my voice in a while, though. But why not? Bad little guy. You've got some schmooze.
Oh, hey, Blue Minnie. What's up?
Oh, Jacob. Good timing. We're having fun singing with boyfriend over there.
Ooh, that sounds like fun. You mind if I hop in? Blue made a song for me as well. I want to try it out.
Three, two, one, go.
Take a little break and hop in.
No.
Well, I know you'll like it. I'll just put us in here real quick.
They don't really have an option, do they?
Woo! What a crowd!
How did you not crack under pressure, Jacob?
Oh, I didn't even notice.
Ash, creeping him out staring like that. Say something.
Oh, hello there. Me and Cervera just wanted to join in with all of you.
Oh, sure. The more the merrier.
Aw, hey, Cerberus. Ain't this fun?
Sure is. Really gets the serotonin flowing.
You sure about that? I ain't winning here.
It's fun, but a bit loud.
me a sandwich.
I'm cranking fucking 90s, bullshit.
Thank you.
Bye.